Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrix. Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare opportunity to catch her away from her source of power. We'll take a side entrance to the grounds. Too many eyes are watching the front. This is your best chance to meet the Grand Magistrates. Good luck. It seems the Dusk Watch are charged with keeping order during the party. Might I suggest the hidden approach? A long way, we want to disable their arcane weapons and hit the sentries by raising the alarm.
Oh! trespassers allowed!
Ready.
Yourself useful and take a look around.
Five.
waiting for? Check out that noise.
Ready.
Four, three.
Ready.
Needs henchmen. I'll burn you myself. Mortal flesh, so pretty when it burns.
You've done well so far. My informants claim that a Burning Legion spy is attending this party. Speaking with chatty nobles may reveal the spy. Just avoid drawing attention to yourself with wild accusations.
Come on.
Excellent. Now that we have the key, the way to the balcony should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisande.
Must you leave so soon, Grand Magistrix?
Do you expect me to waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in? Look there, you fool. We are not alone.
Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandrus. Consider this your chance to correct it. Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
Finally! I'll make this quick. If you blink, you bleed! If you blink, you bleed.
My life.
You can't counter what you can't see. If you blink, you bleed. I will speed you towards your demise. The wind slices to the bone. I will speed you towards your demise. I will speed you towards your demise. By a thousand cuts!
Ready.
Bleed for the Grand Magistrix! Bleed?
Marked by lightning!
You can't counter what you can't see. If you blink, you bleed. I will speed you towards your demise. The wind slices to the bone. If you blink, you bleed.
Grand Magistrate!
Elisande! Forgive me!